Gallstones are small stones found in the gallbladder, a small organ that plays primary role of storing bile made by the liver. Individuals who have been experiencing severe pain in their upper abdominal region for either long or sometimes short periods of time should get themselves checked for gallstones. The pain is mostly experienced in specific regions of the body like the upper abdomen, shoulder blades, and the back, accompanied by several vomiting bouts and chronic indigestion. Fortunately, there are many useful home remedies which can help you get rid of these gallstones. 1. Apple cider vinegar. Pure and natural apple cider vinegar comprises of acids that can eliminate gallstones completely and alleviate pain. The acidic property of apple cider vinegar prevents the liver from creating cholesterol, which is responsible for development gallstones. Add 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar in a glass of apple juice. Drink this on an empty stomach in the morning. Drink this regularly for weeks to get rid of gallstones. 2. Lemon juice. Lemon juice, which is high in citric acid and vitamin C, has been used Epsom salts to eliminate gallstones for many generations. Lemon stops your liver from creating cholesterol, which helps in faster recovery. The vitamin C in lemon juice not only dissolves calcifications but also is a powerful antioxidant with antimicrobial properties, which helps to fight gallbladder infections. Drink 3 to 4 tablespoons of lemon juice mixed in a glass of warm water every day on an empty stomach. Drink it regularly for several weeks until the gallstones are flushed out from your system. 3. Castor oil. This is an old age remedy that has been used very effectively for both gallbladder problems and liver problems from generations. Castor oil has anti-inflammatory, medicinal, and healing properties, making it ideal to get rid of painful gallstones. Heat castor oil in a pan, soak cheesecloth in this warm oil. After squeezing excess oil from the cloth, put it on the right side of your stomach and cover with plastic sheet. Place a hot water bag on the plastic sheet for an hour. Do this for 3-4 days off minimum. Repeat for 1-3 months. 4. Milk thistle. Milk thistle, or Salivium marianum, reduces the risk of gallstones by stimulating more gallbladder contraction. This herb contains silymarin that prompts bile production, which decreases its concentration and helps flush out gallstones. Milk thistle generally has no side effects and it is safe for most adults if used in moderate amounts. Grind 1 tablespoon of milk thistle seeds. Add the ground seeds and 3 cups of water and boil. Allow it to steep for 20 minutes. Strain the tea, add honey for flavor and drink it twice a day. 5. Vegetable juice. It is important to avoid junk and fatty food when suffering from this condition and keep yourself hydrated. Drinking water on its own can already help, however, adding a few vegetables here can enhance the healing. Take these 3 vegetables for a quick recovery. 1 cucumber. 1 carrot. 1 beetroot. Extract the juice and drink this juice twice a day. Beetroot will cleanse the liver and provide strength to the gallbladder. Carrots will provide healthy nutrition, while cucumber will detoxify the liver and gallbladder. This juice can really help your body dissolve the gallstones.